Oh my god, we've got to do these gates. Do these flipping gates, mate. Now we're on our way to the basins, actually. We're on our way to the basins. It's a bit flipping early to do them. So, it's not really a serious attempt. They're too major at this stage. So we're going to do the basins mission. The basins mission is amazing. There's some fantastic loot to be had. Basically, you go down here. This is not the stairs you go on. This is just showing you. Don't go on these stairs to go to the basins. You can go on that lot. That's a fantastic mission. That's just as good. There's another one there for you to do. There's loads of them. There's loads of them, mate. Alright, George. No, these are the stairs to go to the basins. And to get the Acolyte Staff as well. Do you want the Acolyte Staff? Yes, we do. We do want the Acolyte Staff. Come on, mate. To a new level called the basins, and it's quite a flipping grown-up affair. It is quite a grown-up affair. I think we've been here before, haven't we? Maybe not. What about this thing here? It's pretty good. It's got evasion plus 5. It's those bloody snakes. Yes, it was. So the Acolyte Staff is very close. I'm gonna find the Acolyte Staff any second now. In fact, here it is. One Acolyte Staff, and to use it, you've got to be concentration 1, which he is. You can use it. Oh, go on. Demonstration. Yeah, go on. Alright, go on. Open the door. Actually, in Dungeon Master, there is a spell, open door spell in there. What about this clothing? No, really. Nah. But she... Oh. So what are we doing then? the beach. Oh, first things first. First of all, strange cubes. It'd be interesting to know there is a fabulous sword there. A cutlass. It's a cutlass. What we've got to do is go and pick it up. See? There it is. Just grab it. You just grab it. And that is flipping top. Let's do a comparison. Cutlass to... Oh my god, it's double. It is double. It's double the flipping damage without any problem at all. But the accuracy is not so marvellous. I don't know, it's a difficult one, that. So here we have the basins. See this piece of wood? It's a really obvious clue. There you go, we're in. We're in. We better flipping save it right now because it's relentless. Oh, that's right, there's a key. I tell you what, if you've got a key, your quid's in. Makes a big difference. So let's put the key in. So this door here, this is really worth opening the door. On this occasion, so there is the Shaman Staff. And there is the Shaman Cloak. This is the way to play it though. Let them come to you. So you get all this for that key. That key is so worth it. That's right. doing that key. This is how it starts. So without the key, you can still do it, but it's quite a disadvantage. So there's the Shaman Staff there. There is the Shaman Cloak there. We've done pretty well. This bloke is to farm out the last of the petty cash. This is like stage one of the thing, so save it before we go on to the next stage. Blimey, we took them all down apart from the flipping new guardian. Is actually progressing quite well. Not bad. So there we go, there's the next level there. It's a tough upgrade down here. That Acceleroid is not going to be an easy picking, is it? It's just not. Do a battle against an Acceleroid, and that is pretty tough at this point. Oh dear, that was unlucky. That was unlucky. I wonder if you can. so well. We have done so well. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. We are really sorting that out. The end of that section, but that is not really that much fun when you've got a queue like that. I can't say that it's a lot of fun to play, but, you know, sometimes play the cards that you're dealt with, sort of thing. Thank you. I don't know. I'm not sure. Actually, we should have waited for him, shouldn't we? Because we could have just jumped on him then. I'm going to do that. He's obviously coming towards us. So I'm going to just waited another second and that would have been bloody fine. Yeah, git. Ooh, come on. This is going to be a nightmare. This looks like it's going to be a nightmare. It looks like it's going to be an absolute. There must be another way. There must be another way. I think we're going to have to finish off those soldiers and have a little poke around to see what is going on. That's not going to work. Yes, there must be another answer to it. We sort out this next. Where did you come from? Oh. Right. I thought there was another way. I thought there must be another way. It's like suicide going. Once you find that ladder, you realise what the score is. Basins level. Patterson Basins. Yeah, there had to be something more to it, didn't it? You just go straight through it. And you realise when those two soldiers came striding out. Alright. So what is the score at the moment? What are we? About 20% through the level? Let's have a look. Has he got any more potions left at all? Yeah, he has. We're going to have to do them. We're just going to have to do them right down to the brass knuckles. Because we are really that fraught. This mission has just drained every single flipping potion we've ever known. Even the last one has got to go. Even the last one. So what's next? I don't know. I I don't know what's next. About to flip and find out. Something next, that's for sure. Oh my god, it's this. Wow. It's flipping horrendous. A flipping... See, we come too early to this. We needed to come a bit later in the game when we've got, you know, better weapons, better armor. It's just, this is just going to prove too much for this crew. But never mind. It is an intro. It's just an intro. Quite like a successful strategy. I've got a feeling the next one has it got that thing, acolyte staff. Yeah, go on. Cool. gun. Their way up, blimmin'eck. Oh, we can do fireballs now. What's she gonna do? I thought that fire ethereal was gonna come next, and instead we got the flipping mosquitoes. So let's switch back to this bit. Tons of them. Absolutely tons of them. If you could just storm along there. He's gonna find us in here. He's a real hunter, that fiver. He's gonna find us, I tell you. He will appear. Save it and see what happens if you just flipping storm along there. We'll just flipping storm it. Look at this lot though. It is rat up. That is a nice. Wow. Thank you. bit of a pay rise, I think. Oh, look, we're all right. Can we make it through? Because it seems like the most impossible mission of the lot. Can we actually do it? Getting good. They really are. Do you know what? We might actually be able to make it through to the end of the mission. I don't know about getting the Shaman Staff, but we might actually be able to get through to the end. Look at it down there. I don't know. Maybe not. I mean, it is advanced. It is advanced. Came to this later in the game, we'd come here at the earliest opportunity, which is probably the wrong time to come. So I don't know, we're probably really trying our luck here. Could have come a lot longer into the game. You don't need to come as soon as the mission is available. But, I mean, it really is stretching the team at this point in the game. I mean, look what they're wearing. Look what he's got. He's got a tribal set of light armour. She's got the ring armour, which is... He's got her, see that? Doable. we first went down there, it was just absolutely nuts. Because, you know, it's such a tough mission. We've used all the resources we've got. Oh, we've got 3 blue ones left. That's interesting. We've got no food left. We're going to have some of this stuff. Can't see any other way around. Oh, we've got white men. I thought he might follow us, because where we went, we could have actually given him a good old... I don't know, I mean, a minute ago we thought this was impossible. We thought this just couldn't be done. Now look at it. We can actually move around in here. Yeah. I suppose once you know about this little cubby hole, this probably makes a big difference, I suppose. Yeah. suppose we could try dropping down. Yeah, let's try dropping down to that next level and just see what's there. We saved it. It's a matter of finding out what is going on down here. Let's actually just find out what is the situation down there. Well, we're going to just jump down there. Let's see what's down here. We're out! We're out! We're flipping out! We've done the level! We didn't get the Shaman Staff because you need to... Oh, you shouldn't have jumped down there, you plonker. I can't get back now. This is the trapdoor to the blue stones, I think. I think that is anyway. It's an important one, I know that. Try reloading it. Okay, that just shows you that we can get out of there. You can get back in later, obviously. Just go back to the flipping push blocks beach. And it does work. You can just go back to the beach at a later stage and finish it off. So that you can, I mean, this is probably the halfway. Let's try that again. Right, you can go back up again. You can go back up again. As long as you don't drop off of there, you can go back up again. Clobbered with a dart bolt. Right, so blimey, we've done a lot of the basins level. What happens if we exit out of here? Can we find our way back again? Do a simple exercise to say, look, we're going to quit out of their basins, which is one of those things, you know, that you could, can you go back there and just carry it on? Oh my god. From one scenario to another. No, but what we're going to do is we're going to see if we can get back to that basins thing. Let's give it a try. So we're going to try and return. Let's see if it's possible. So I don't know. Let's go and see if it is now possible to just go back. And so let's give it a try. Through the faithful hollow boulder down here. Now let's see if we can find that trapdoor. I don't know if we can get there now. Let's see if we can get the trapdoor we want is here. So, is it possible? Oh, it might not be. Alright, we'll do a little explore. See whether can be done. I don't know. No. For whatever reason, I don't think the connection... Yeah, the connection should be there, shouldn't it? It just hasn't happened. Ooh. Bit bloody tiresome, isn't it? It'll probably happen later, which is probably a good thing. You know, if it's not supposed to happen, it's not supposed to happen. We did go far too early. It's just ridiculous going that early. There is another way to get there. But that is definitely the long way round. I did try to get there the short way. I can go there the long way round, which is this way round. It's just an exercise to see if we can get back into the basins. Let's go this way. You know, the way that we went in the first place. So we want the west wall, okay. First time, so it should work. Where do we go? Straight ahead, I think. Yeah, just go exactly the same way. I mean, this is the way we came the last time. Yeah, it's fine. Just came the same way as before. Here we are on the blessed old... Oh, I'll tell you what, we forgot the last time we came down here. Completely forgot the last time we came down here, which is a real shame. Was the old herbs. A lovely stash of herbs down here, which completely forgot. There you go, look. I mean, crazy. That is absolutely brilliant. So... done with that before. Really could have done with that before. Let's see what the score is now. We're going to go in there again. Right, let's see what happens this time. Yeah, look, nothing's changed. So... they're still waiting for us down here. Oh, sod it. it out. Like a flipping explosion waiting to flipping go off at us. This is, you know, it gets a lot harder. That's why you shouldn't be playing it at this stage of the game. Go on then, it's gonna be a nightmare. It's gonna be a nightmare. So basically you go through here. Look at this lot. This lot have escaped now.